Boris Johnson has made his first appearance as he returns to work today after being hospitalised with coronavirus. Nine's Europe correspondent Sophie Walsh is at Downing Street. Sophie, what can you tell us?
Well, it was a wonderful sight to see Boris Johnson stepping outside Downing Street for his first public appearance. He said he described coronavirus as an invisible mugger. He also said that he was sorry that he's been away from his desk for longer than he liked. But let's just take a listen to the British Prime Minister.
I'm sorry I've been away from my desk for much longer than I would have liked. And I want to thank everybody who has stepped up.
It's been a miraculous turnaround for the Prime Minister, who just 18 days ago was in intensive care fighting for life. His biggest priority at the moment is the lockdown, when to lift it, how to lift it, as a number of European countries have started easing theirs.
On the streets of Jerusalem, relaxing restrictions did not relax the people. Outdoor market vendors furious they're not among the businesses allowed to reopen.
We are demonstrating in here because people has nothing to eat.
A stark contrast to scenes in Spain where children happily escaped their homes for the first time in 6 weeks. The country's lockdown loosened as it recorded its lowest daily death toll in a month. In the United Kingdom, 413 deaths in 24 hours was the smallest increase since March, but the message remains the same.
Easing up on any of the measures now would be dangerous and irresponsible.
There's even talk of tougher measures as around 15,000 people continue to fly in and out of the country every day without any health checks.
Only now is the UK government finalising a plan to force international arrivals into 14 days quarantine from the moment they arrive here. It comes 14 days after Australia imposed the same policy.
Polls show the public's trust in the government's handling of the pandemic is plummeting, a problem for Boris Johnson as he returns to number 10.
You can imagine with the Prime Minister, he's raring to go.
In London, Ben Avery, Nine News.